This next position is a one-on-one again, Nearside Cradle, but don't expect this guy to stay on the mat. You know, the little guys will start drilling when the guy's flat. You also get drilled from that position when that guy base builds. So, move back up here some more. I'm chopping once again. I've gotten in my wrist control position. Maybe I've got him flat, but he starts to build. He gets his base. I can still win this position. I'm keeping the wrist, again, pulled to the hip. And now, I come over the top. I'm looking for the chin position on the way, because if I can get the chin, I can put a little more torque on that neck, and I put my elbow back to the mat, and then you'll see his hips start to crush again. So that position is achieved from the guy base building also once again. And then I slide back, I get a chest to chest, and then I finish that near side cradle. Here we are again, different angle. This time the hook is gonna wind up falling into a position right here, and you'll notice this a lot at level one with a little bit of guys who leg ride here by hooking in the back foot. But when he base builds, I've got my wrist, I've got it pulled back to the pocket over here, I'm hooked in, and now, once again, elbow over the top, trap, ride, glide, cradle.